Derrick Campana is one of the leading prosthetic experts in the world. He doesn't make them for people, he makes them for pets. And we're not just talking about cats and dogs. He makes braces and prosthetics for all types of animals.
Deer, sheep, llama, goats, pigs, bald eagle, crane, a ram that needed two front leg prosthetics. I went to Botswana for an elephant named Jabu. You name it, I've done it.
The list goes on to about 25,000 animals. Derrick Campana's on a mission to give pets and animals a better, more mobile life.
Here's a camel, here's a cow. There's an elephant leg. I might be known as, Dr. Doolittle, the bionic vet. We and animals suffer from the same diagnoses, same traumatic injuries, things like that. So I thought, hey, let's provide these types of rehabilitative mobility devices for animals. One day I was working at one of the biggest human prosthetic companies in the world, and I saw on the schedule that a dog was coming in. I said, I guess I can try to help you and see what I can do. I've never treated an animal with a prosthesis. So I did it, the light bulb went off, and I said, I should probably start a business because all these animals are in need of things like this.
Hey guys,
how are you?
How's it going?
Good.
Who's this?
Sadie.
What are we doing today for Sadie?
So we're picking up a brace that I made for her left paw.
Okay.
We were out about a month ago and Sadie jumped off a step and started limping with her wrist, and we found out she tore the ligaments in her wrist. She's a big part of our family and we wanted her to continue living the sort of life that she's lived so far. So we're really excited that this brace gives her an opportunity to do that.
Derrick gets hundreds of emails and messages a day with requests for prosthetics and braces. Currently, they are seeing more than 1,000 patients each month, and most of those appointments are done over email or FaceTime. They ship casting kits to pet owners, vets, and caretakers all over the world. We then create a mold of an animal's limb, which then gets sent back to Derrick, who uses that mold to create a custom prosthetic or brace. One challenge is that most pets don't have insurance, so the team has to make their products super durable at a low cost. They usually run between $400 and $1,000 and last a lifetime.
Back in the day, it was really the mindset to put the animal down, euthanize him. And now it's kind of come full circle to where veterinarians are realizing that this does exist and it can help. I don't really work a day in my life at this point because it's just the coolest experience to see a dog that maybe hasn't walked ever, walk for the first time, or start walking again. And that's my motivation, is just to create that happiness and keep animals living longer.
Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to Freethink. Thanks to the team at Animal Orthocare and Derrick's dog, Henry, the real star of this story.